In this video tutorial, I will show you example of creation centrifugal impeller with splitter blades in Design Modeler. In first, we need to activate blade module for Design Modeler in Workbench. So, let's open Design Modeler. First step, it's creation of meridional plane of centrifugal impeller. Let's create 6 sketches on the ZX plane. Each sketch we rename to corresponding part of impeller. After renaming sketches, let's make 2D projection of impeller for each sketch. Second step, creation of flow path, where we can specify number of layers of impeller. We will be use 3 layers for describe the blade. Third step, it is creation model of blades. Here we have to specify leading edge and trailing edge of blade. Also, we have to specify number of blades. Now, you can see our blades with default geometry settings. Let's set another parameters of the blade's angles and thickness. So now, blades looks like centrifugal pump impeller. Let's add splitter to our impeller. Thanks for the watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Goodbye.